Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bryan. Happy birthday to you and many more.
Oh, wow. Bryan, that was a three-time WWE champion, Mankind, singing his heart out for you and your birthday today. Today, 5 months to Christmas. This is your Christmas in July gift. Oh, Steve Stamp Jr., he jumped on this, the half-price sale. He jumped all over this thing. Was second in the queue to get you a video that he thought would just not only put a smile on your face, but possibly motivate you. He wanted possibly a little pep talk. And I'm just the man for it. Oh, yes, indeed, Bryan. Yes, indeed. This is the hardcore legend, Mick Foley, and I know a little bit about what it means to struggle. Sometimes it feels like that struggle's in vain, doesn't it? You're out there in Hollywood. Competition is all around you. Working odd jobs to make ends meet. Going to assignments, cold calls, script readings. And it feels like nothing's going to pan out. Oh, that's the way I felt in the wrestling world. And then to throw another brick on top of your back. Ah, this crummy pandemic. Seems like it's getting worse. There's a saying that says, when the going gets tough, the tough, what do they do? What do they do, Bryan?
They get going!
Oh, yeah. So it's time to stop your lollygagging, because this hip cat is going to turn your frown upside down. You need an example of pride, of fortitude of the testicular variety. Well, check out the tail of two ears. Left ear, still there. Right ear, not so much. That ear was torn off my skull in Munich, Germany, 27 years ago. But I found a way to finish that match. And you're going to find a way to see your dreams through. I know it. I can feel it deep down in my bones, because you've got grit, my friend. Oh, this is what you're going to do. Oh, when you need to channel happiness, oh, to express happiness, you think of the way you feel right now. When the hardcore legend is cheering you on, you need to channel disappointment or sadness. Think of the way you felt when Steve Stamp Jr., I don't know if he's your brother, but I think he is, but he made you leave that line in Rochester. It looked longer than it was. I saw you guys leave, and I was like, come back, Bryan. Come back, Steve. But it was to no avail. You made that particular bed, and you had to sleep in it. Now's your chance for retribution, Bryan. I know you can do this thing. Oh, you're going to dig down deep. You're going to do the best acting of your life. You're going to do whatever it takes to get noticed, even if it means killing somebody. No, take that back. Take that part back. But all the other stuff, up to the part where I said to kill somebody, get attention, that works. Yeah. Have a nice day.
Thank you kindly, Mr. Foley. Thank you kindly, Mr. Steve Stamp Jr. Have a nice day!